welterweight title fight between Nate Diaz and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. McGregor is 27, Diaz is 30. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buff, Nate Diaz,
ready to fight.
Conor
ready.
McGregor. Here we go! Five-minute rounds. White trunks for McGregor, black trunks for the champion.
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes.
Good hook by McGregor. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Oh! Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Nate with the left. Now they're turning it up.
Clean spinning back fist. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
That punch was blocked.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking it.
Absolutely. Oh, flying knee!
Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that caught him.
Huge kicks.
Kick misses.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Choke.
And now he's out.
He's trying to set up a choke here.
And he gets out of that rear naked choke. Looking for the rear naked.
This could be it.
That is very, very tight. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape. He's looking for the inverted triangle. He got out of that choke.
McGregor with the left.
See if he can get it, Joe.
Nope, lost it.
Half guard. Caught him with that one.
Oh, big right hand clipped him. And he turned it around into full guard. Back up to his feet.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
That's the end of round number one.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Round two. The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top contender looks very good, very calm, very poised, very determined to leave with the belt.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut. Continuing to land his strikes.
Wow!
He is in big trouble here. Vicious knees.
Nasty combinations here. Landing some serious knees. Huge knee to the head. Oh, over the top. Nice head kick.
Wow.
Oh, big punches. Oh, he's going for it.
Man, he goes down.
Hard diving punch.
Full guard here.
Great front kick to the face.
Yeah, look for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
excellent posture.
There's a nice right hand. Beautifully executed sweep. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Now falls back into guard.
There he goes. He's working for an omoplata, but it's really kind of loose here. Now he throws his leg over the shoulder.
He lost it there.
Big punch from the bottom.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
The flying knee.
McGregor's blocked that strike.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Very nice kicks.
You could hear that one.
He's gonna try to take him down again.
Big roundhouse kick. McGregor with a strong takedown. 30 seconds.
Looking for the high kick.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Hard hook.
Powerful left hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, good combination.
What a great round. Both men swinging for the fences, looking for the finish.
Excellent.
You ready to fight? Ready.
The third round of this championship fight is underway. Goodness.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh!
Head kick.
That's a big hook. Oh, my.
Lands a giant kick. Oh, head kick.
Off the kick.
Clean overhand.
He connects with the head kick. Oh, that's a big left.
Oh!
He tagged. Oh, that rocked him.
Oh!
It is all over. It is all over.
Stop.
Huge uppercut for the win.